Hello, brothers, sisters, boys, and girls, my beloved Elena. Welcome back to our 31 days of Halloween, our spooky Hallowtober. Get back to this so we can actually be the right place. Okay, so let's see. All right, chapter 13, the Vampire Brothers. Yikes, then the mayor's madhouse. What the fuck? I didn't know yet. Well, he does have split personalities. Anyway, how's everybody doing? How's my brothers and sisters, boys and girls, my beloved Elena doing? Have y'all been doing anything spooky this Hallowtober? Have you been eating any good candy? Sharing any good Halloween ideas, like decorations, to outfits, to cosplaying as whatever your favorite character is? It doesn't have to be scary. It could also be anime. It could be superheroes. It could be comic book heroes. It could be whatever. Any good Halloween movies you've been watching with family? Have you been doing activities with family? Drop me a comment down below. Let me know what you've been doing this 31 days of Halloween. I ask every year because I want to take and be involved with what y'all are doing, and I like to have y'all involved with what I'm doing. So, speaking of which, with it being Hallowtober, that means the Oktoberfest is going on, meaning beer. Oh, the beer of, oh, I gotta find me some beer. Shit. Some pumpkin beer. You know what I'm talking about, right? Pumpkin beer. Gotta have that pumpkin beer. Let's see. Hold on for a second. I gotta text my mom. Let her know we gotta find some Halloween beer this year. Pumpkin beer. So, I've tried a couple over the years. It's really hard to remember the names. I know Samuel Adams does a fantastic pumpkin beer, which is really good. It's almost like, I don't want to say creamy. It's like when you drink it, it's almost like you're having a pumpkin pie slice. It's amazing. Then there was one by a different company. I cannot remember the name of it, but theirs was almost... You know how they have, Strongbow apple beer? It's like a cider. Well, this was like a pumpkin cider, and that shit was amazing. It was really, really good. It was almost like not really drinking wine. It was like how you have Strongbow. Strongbow tastes like, you know, it's apple, but it's like an apple cider. And the pumpkin one from that company, I wish I fucking knew the name. I'm so sorry. I'll find it later on and probably, well, I don't know if I could post it on YouTube. It's alcohol stuff, but even though other people have done stuff, I think alcohol stuff on YouTube, so I don't know. I have to figure that one out. I don't want to get demonetized. But you would have to try that one. It's like, another way I could describe it is the sparkling apple ciders they usually have around, I guess, New Year's and everything else. It's almost like that, and it is so wonderful. Oh, God, it's amazing. Anyway, sorry about that. Also, let's give another shout out to our Halloween mascot this year, our little mummy dude. He's our little Halloween mascot this year. Raul's over there looking jealous. Fuck you, Raul. Your ass has been gone for like what, fucking 3 years or more. we got our little mummy dude. The little mummy. Oh, he's so cute. He's so fluffy and squishy. He's adorable. I don't know, next year I might end up using Toru as our Halloween guest, along with the pumpkin. My dragon maid. Oh god, I love Toru. I just wish they didn't put her with the you-know-what girl. To me, it's just, eh. She deserves to be with a man that loves her, knows how to take and satisfy her needs, and also make her feel loved and affection. Love and affection. Yeah, get the words out. Sorry, I'm a helpless romantic. I do it to my Elena all the time. I love her to death. I will literally, I'm being honest, I will literally lick her from, lick her all over, because I love her. Because I'm a wolf, I'm a furry, what can you expect? When I'm in love, I'm in love. I'm gonna take and, you know, be romantic with her, be hopelessly, you know, just head over heels for her. Like a wolf, I'm gonna be licking her from, toes all the way to her forehead. Can't help it. And her ears. Anyway, without further ado, I've been talking for about 4 fucking minutes now, sorry. Let's get into the game. Sorry. Sorry, I didn't make stop making that a bad habit. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, you opened the gate for me. How lovely. Oh, that is so fucking sick. Oh, that sent shivers down my spine. I mean, I know people don't like clowns. I'm sorry if there's anybody out there that has a clown phobia. I'm sorry, my sister. My sister actually has a clown phobia. My real sister. Ugh. But the whole squeakiness of the unicycle. Oh. Oh God! Stop, man.
Oh, you can get to the vampires or mayor's houses through this gate. Oh, I just hope those three little mischief makers haven't gotten to them yet.
What was what? What the fuck? They changed up the music now. What the fuck type of lyrics was that? How? Hello. You got any dialogue for us?
I haven't seen the mayor for a while. I wonder if he's hiding from Oogie.
Probably.
Don't forget.
Don't forget.
Save it now.
Save it now.
Or risk doing it again.
I risk doing it again. Oh God, I hate that sound in the background with the fucking tricycle. Or tricycle? Unicycle. Ugh. Making my screen crawl. Oh. I said in the last video, I love how we get to, like, actually look around Halloween Town. No games explored this except this specific one because it is about Halloween, Nightmare Before Christmas, with Jack Skellington and Sally. Speaking of which, I need to read the book. They released the book a long time back. Well, not really that long ago. Probably the last Halloween, maybe? It has to be. Right? It's about Sally becoming the pumpkin queen. So, yeah. What's here? Somebody's house? Residential area, vampire castle. This is the coffin of the youngest brother vampire. And it's empty. All of them are empty. Why though? Hello, what is this? What's this? Oogie Boogie something transformed us into four bats. Find us and return us to our coffins. Oh, okay, Oogie Boogie transformed us into four bats. Find us and return us to our coffins. I'm sorry, how the fuck did you write that without being in your normal form? Unless it's a bat flying with like its little like legs grabbing hold of the quill and trying to write. That'd be weird. Okay, so Zero's gonna show me the way. Apparently not, never mind. Just showing me the residence. I've gotten in contact with some publishers for my one book. I'm hoping they can help me. Be very, very nice if they can. How the fuck do you get up there? Hello, I see a bat. I see a bat. Okay. Do I have to return them or can I just go around? You just collect them all. Be a lot easier, you know? That was weird. Is that it?
Soul robber.
I guess that's it. Felt a bit of lag there. Sorry about that. Motherfucker. Wow, I had to turn that down inside my head. That's so fucking weird. For music. I mean, cool though that they're trying to be innovated. I guess is the term I'm trying to get the fuck. Okay. Towers of Torment? What? Okay. What the fuck was that? Oh my god. Really? Really? Dude, what the fuck? I'm sorry, you live in Halloween Town, but yet you have the fucking pendulums of doom? You know what this reminds me of a little bit? Nightmare Creatures. I played the first one for the channel, but never did no commentary. They're probably like, hey, let us finish the song. It's like, no, I don't want you to finish the song. Dear God, where the fuck do I go? This place is fucking huge, man. It's huge. Sewage slums. Oh, I hear a bat. Nope, I hear a rat. I don't understand. What's the... Okay. Something over there? Oh, okay. What's... Okay, why have a bomb? I don't think we're ever gonna use that for anything, unless it's like an actual... What the... What the hell? see. I don't. The fuck. Where is he? And the music just fucking cuts out after that. That's so funny. What is... Oh. I was like, what the hell is this? I'm sorry if that's very, very loud on people's ears. What is this? Oh, fucking six. I like the colors. These big motherfuckers give off some money, man. Oh yeah, we got a skull. Four of them. Okay, collect four skulls of these bottles and then we can get a... Interesting. Very, very interesting. Actually, I think I get another glass bottle and then I can get another glass bottle. So I have three in my arsenal. Yay! I'm about to say, I came all this way and that's it. But no, there's a bridge across the street. Right here. Okay, there's steps. What the fuck does this go? Where does this go? Okay, this takes me back upstairs. Purple colored one's pretty badass looking, I like it. Are they reading? I think they're reading books, wow. Very, very weird, dude. I'm sorry, where the fuck does this go? It's a snake head? I'm going down! Again? Maybe it's a different part. Wow. That's funny. Two snake tongues are tonguing. Thank God he can't fall off. I am confused on where the fuck I am. Fuck me. Okay, now I can get the actual real one. There we go, got one of the other brothers. So okay, this actually helps. Is there another way out of this place? Apparently not. Let's hopefully that was the hardest brother to get. Hopefully the other ones are just simply out in plain sight and we can grab their asses and don't have to fucking do anything different, you know? Okay. How do I... I'm about to say, is there a way to get down? Yep, I can hear him screaming now. Let us finish the song. It's like, no.
Soul robber.
Okay, where's... Oh, okay, I see where I am. I'm back at the beginning. Yay! Makes it so much easier and send me out in the backtrack. It's already been like 22 minutes and I feel like I haven't done nothing. Except collect bats. I hate to say it, is that a fucking acid pool? It looks like an acid pool. Also, another thing. We know... Why the fuck did I even come over here? There ain't nothing over here. We only know the particular residents that actually were in the movie of Halloween Town, Nightmare Before Christmas. So, who else lives here? You have that cast of people. Where's Wolfman? I forgot. Wolfman's a cool guy, too. It's supposed to be the mayor's house. No use, Oogie Boogie blocked it off. So we're missing two more bats. Can I go this way? Let me guess, this takes me back to town, doesn't it? No, it takes me somewhere else. Hopefully there's a bat around here. Oh, I saw these earlier when I was going down that snake head. That's it? Really? What the fuck? Okay. Oh, wait. There was another way we didn't go. Because we just took a... We took a left. Instead of going straight. But yeah, like, who else is here? Because we haven't seen Wolfman yet, but I'm saying... Besides the main cast that was in the movie... Who else was, Ow. Ow. Am I missing something? I feel like there was something here. Okay, nothing there. What was it? What? Arya, come on, really? So they're not exploding barrels. Oh my god, this whole time I thought they were exploding barrels. I didn't know that. Did not know that. There's one down in the sewer slums. I can go back for that one. And then there's one over in the pumpkin patch maze. I can get that one too, I think. Yeah. Other than that, is there any other places that I've seen them? I think there was one where you had to disable the electric thing for you to be able to get to the doctor's office. Oh, man. And there was one in the doctor's office. Fuck me. Ah, shit. We're heading back down to the slums. Oh, fuck, I know where we are.
Soul robber! Soul robber!
Okay. Where's the big guy? Okay, well, at least this is taking us back to where we were. There's one here. Okay, so... Alright, so I guess let's go back, return the two brothers, maybe the other two will spawn. That's the only way, I think. Could be wrong. So, yeah. Fuck, I didn't know this whole entire time. I thought they were just explodey barrels, you know? Yep, thought they were exploding barrels. That's all I thought they were exploding barrels. Fuck, man. Okay. Like I said, I think there's one at the doctor's office. Thank God we ain't gotta go all the way to the fucking top, though, you know? Dear God. Probably saw me, I was serious in the other video. I was getting fucking irritated. I don't think it matters. Oh, okay, he puts him in.
Ah, at last, I'm my old self.
What happened?
My brothers and I opposed Doogie's plan. We told him this isn't the Halloween you wanted, so he tricked us and trapped us in our bat form. Sorry, Jack. While I was a bat, I couldn't recognize you.
Are your brothers stuck as bats, too?
Yes, but I'll need help finding them. Oh, my strength.
You look undead tired.
Ha!
You should rest. I'll find your brothers.
For generations, we vampires have been entrusted to guard the key to the mayor's house. Jack, take this. My brothers will have the remaining pieces of the key.
Oh, motherfucker, apparently. That looks like a wacky fucking puzzle. Oh boy. Oh, this is the
Here, Jack. Take this.
Thanks. Rest easy now.
Motherfucker's got some skinny, short-ass arms and a long-ass body. That's fucking weird. Okay, we gotta go back because, I don't know. Where... Does it give me any other locations? If I was to look at the map? I wonder. Use the hints from their notes to rescue the brothers. Bats just love presents. Well, at least they make it easy for you. I like that. I see two spots, but is that like a crossway overhead? Sorry, I'm trying to make heads or tails of this fucking map. Looks like it's been drawn by a madman. Well, at least they give me the hints. That bats love presents. How is it even a thing? What if I go up here? What does this do? Aha! This is what I wanted to go for. How's it hanging, buddy? I'm sorry, what the fuck is that?
Soul robber. Soul robber. Soul robber.
All right, got one. Yeah. Ah, shit, it fell into the acid. Oh, wow, it knocks me down here. Oh, well. Okay, so... What other one am I missing? Oh god. Yes, bats love presents. Okay, so I got that one, but... I must have to make my way across where that fucking weird ass thing is. That's whatever the fuck it is that comes out of the acid. And then probably above. Yeah, there's a bridge there. I think that might be where I go. That fucking thing is terrifying, to tell you the truth. Is it alive, or is it... or is it just made that way? Yep, right up here. I feel a sneeze coming. Oh, Elena. Love you. Now you're thinking hard about me over there.
My dearly abhorred denizens of Oogie Town. Thanks to my own diabolically ingenious thinking, I have decided to become ruler of not only Oogie, but all the holidays as well. We will soon be able to celebrate Oogie Boogie Day 7 days every year. Preparations have already been made. I will go secure the final remaining holiday myself. After all, I have a debt to repay.
Oh, Robert!
Soon, I shall be the Seven Holidays King! So stay tuned!
Seven Holidays King? What the f... Seven Holidays King, what the fuck is that? There he is.
Soul Robber! Soul Robber!
Ah, you fucker. Get back here.
Soul Robber! Soul Robber!
Ah, said they love presents.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Soul Robber.
Got him. Gotcha, bitch. Alright, now we can head back. How do I fucking head back? That is my question. Is there a way to drop down somewhere? Oh, there is. There is. There is right here. Woohoo. Maybe not. Nope, there is not. Son of a bitch. How do you get down? Is there a way over here? Way over here? Nope. Okay. Damn, this mission is actually going on for almost a fucking hour. Because it's a fucking search and rescue, that's the reason why, I bet. I guess they're gonna make me go through the fucking thing again here. That thing is fucking crazy looking. Whew.
Soul robber.
Lord have mercy, that was crazy. Okay, good to go. Man, this is probably gonna be a little more than before. Well, not a little more than before. Just basically an hour each time I do three chapters. Or three levels, I guess you could say. I really take a need to do something because apparently I'm not. I need to try to have. Well, need to have enough time to do my Halloween stuff, so. Because let's see, today would be volume, or level, or. Today would be episode 4, or episode 5. But it'll be 14th, October 14th, which is today. Well, not really today. This is actually October 7th, but I'm recording on this day, so. But I'm trying to figure out how I can dig and do more. Because I need to have a little bit more done before Halloween comes. So, oof, boy.
Jack, we're counting on you.
Good night, and unpleasant dreams.
How the fuck can you see? You look like he's blind. Is he blind as a bat? Is that the whole fucking term? What the fuck? Okay. Oh, I could have just stood in one fucking spot and just did this.
Thanks.
They ran out of dialogue, apparently.
Now the way to the mayor's house has been opened to you, Jack. We have to tell you about Oogie's plan. He used his henchmen to abduct the other holiday leaders.
They dragged the leaders here, then took away the holiday doors so the leaders couldn't return to their own worlds. Nock, Shock, and Barrel then hid the doors in each area of the town so they wouldn't be discovered.
So, the leaders of Valentine's Day, Easter, Thanksgiving, and the other holidays are being held prisoner somewhere in this town?
Precisely. Oogie's plan is to take over the holidays and become the Seven Holidays King.
Yeah, I heard.
The Seven Holidays King? This is intolerable.
First, you have to find the holiday door. Otherwise, you won't be able to return the leaders, even if you find them. Take back those doors and find out where the leaders are being held.
Already ahead of you, buddy. I think we got like, what, four fucking doors as it is? Yeah, we got four doors as it is, so we need Easter and Christmas. So Easter and Christmas. The mayor's four key pieces. Alright. Let me guess, on to the next level. Yep. Alright, save it now. Let's risk doing it again. Don't forget. Save it now. Risk doing it again. Risk doing it again. The mayor's madhouse. Ah. before we go there, though, we need to go visit the, need to go visit the, witches. Because of, we need to get... Now he's bringing out the ghosts, huh? And... oh, there he goes. Okay, I need to go back to town for a second. Oh, I just realized the little rats are, the little rats have the hats on from... why did I rhyme that? Even though it's the way it is, but the... The rats have hats on... Remember the movie when Santa Claus comes out bursting out of the bag and he's looking around the Halloween town and he sees the little rat holding the present, but he has like a hat on. I think it's probably 300 for a I don't call that spring water. Spring water does not glow green. You know? It doesn't glow green.
Witch's shop, the best bargain in town.
I wonder if that's the last pumpkin.
I'm sure this will help you a lot, Jack.
All right, now we need to take and get this next. Oops, sorry, I almost ripped off that fucking nose again. I didn't mean to... Again, I'm not doing it on purpose. I'm just trying to skip through the fucking dialogue so I can get the fuck out, you know? Dun, 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 dun. Here we go again. Da, 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 dun, dun, da, 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 dun, dun, da, 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 da. Oh boy. Okay, they're full. Sorry, it's very, very catchy. It's very catchy. It's like, damn. How come this part of the town doesn't have it? I mean, I wouldn't mind humming it in this part. Or because I guess it would get old. Come on. Yeah, okay. I think the Santa Claus outfit's really not all that. I mean, I know it's a feature they wanted to have in the game, but besides Jack himself and then the Pumpkin King outfit seem to be the most ones that are, like, OP, where the Santa Claus outfit... Okay. The Santa Claus outfit does not feel like it's worth it, you know? Sorry, I'm not trying to do that as pizzazz, but I just did it. Okay, I guess they ran. Oh no, they didn't. It's these motherfuckers. But they say they ran scared, but nope, they didn't run fucking scared. They were in trash cans. Fucking trash cans. Mayor's yard. Mayor's yard. Where is it? I hear it. Those big guys. Oh, hello.
I haven't seen the mayor for a while. I wonder if he's hiding from Oogie. Don't forget.
Don't forget.
Save it now.
Save it now.
Or risk doing it again.
Or risk doing it again. Yeah, why not?
Oh, give me a second.
Sorry, guys. Give me a second. I gotta blow my nose. It's weird. It's October, right? Why does it feel like it's summertime outside? Pollen is out there and it's running me rampant. I'm trying to smell. Where does this go? Oh, that takes me back to town. Lovely. Ugh. Oh, that's what this is. Okay, so the puzzle pieces are these. These are the eyes. Got you. That's very elaborate. I like that. This would be the nose, right? Yep. This is very unique. That's the other eye. I guess the last one would be the tooth.
Huh?
Yep, the last one was his tooth.
What?
Oh, he's in a cage.
Help!
Interesting. I was hoping we get to go inside his house. Oh, we are. Oh, hold on. Just for curiosity. Mother. Really? I was just gonna check to see if there was anything behind the house. But clearly not. Wonder how big his house is on the inside. Mayor's house. The mayor uses this to spread the word news. How the fuck does he get it out the front door? That's my question.
Trick! Treat!
Soul robber!
Really?
Take out the king of
Oh, what the fuck? Oh. Oh my god. Oh, please stop with the music. It's okay, but it's not the home dinger I'm looking for, okay?
Help!
Would you stop? I'm coming, okay? Fuck's sakes.
Help!
Soul robber!
I'm coming! Stop saying help! Ooh, I see a pumpkin. How do I... How do I get that pumpkin? The music, dude. The fucking music. How do I get that? Okay. Is there a way to... Let me save him so he can shut up, and then I'll try to figure it out.
Soul robber.
Help.
Oh my god, dude.
Trick! Trick! Treat!
See, is there something over here?
Take our town back. Take our town back. We can win.
We were deceived and
now. Okay. How the fuck do I get that pumpkin? I guess we better shut him up so we can get going. Go up here. Don't go through there. Does he have to move the fucking car in order for me to? Yes, I guess so. God damn it.
Trick. Treat.
Definitely is a madhouse.
Help!
I'm coming. Need you to move that fucking car.
Soul robber!
Help!
Soul robber!
Help!
Oh my god! I thought I could just go down to see if like there was something there. Oh my god. I'm sorry guys, I'm really torturing y'all and I'm torturing myself here. Motherfucker. Alright, stop lollygagging Kime and get your ass up there so we can shut the fucking mayor up. I am torturing myself and I'm torturing the fans. I don't want to do that.
Soul robber.
Sorry, I'm just one of those persons who just wants to get all the health I can get.
Soul robber.
He's another the final boss in this whole entire game. We already know it's Oogie Boogie, but like that shit is fucking like insane, dude. How do we get him down? That's the question I want to know.
Do you know where the holiday door is hidden in this residential area?
I saw some of Oogie's goons up on my roof. I wouldn't be surprised if they had it with them.
You'd better climb down from here and evacuate to someplace safe.
Thank you, Jack. Good luck.
Fucking weird, dude. Fucking weird. Is there secrets over here? It feels like it. What's in here? About that pumpkin. Gotta be careful of these X's because they can, if I can fall through. I don't want to do that. What's in here? Oh boy. Do I really want to do this? Yes, I do. Okay. Well, that got me what I wanted, so at least we figured that part out. You know? Guess the other way would be something different for us. I guess that, barrel. Alright, so let's see. That saves on the health.
Soul robber.
Keep feeding me. Need all that money I can get. Well, that sort of helped, I guess you could say. Okay, need to go through here. Go through here. Ah! My God, dude, my God.
Soul robber.
Go through the fucking door. Do not fall. If we fall, I am gonna be so fucking pissed. Don't forget. Save it now. I'm fucking up. Or else risk doing it again. Can't get the fucking words out. Blah, 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 blah. I did not go blah 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 blah. Alright, next scene. Rooftop rumble. I like that. Nice. What type of boss battle is it this time?
Well, well, if it isn't the three little pranksters again. You're not still working for Oogie, are you?
We're not working, we're playing!
And winning! Another round, Jack?
As if you had a choice!
It's time you three learned all games must come to an end. Especially this one.
That's cool. I gotta figure out how to fight these guys. Oh, that's cool. I forgot about that.
Over here!
This way, this way!
Damn! Motherfuckers have gotten faster.
Pleased by our success.
Ready? Three, two.
Oh God, here we go.
One. Let's
Wasn't much. Gotcha. Ha! I wish I could do the dance, but I can't do the dance. It's so fucking hard the way it goes so fast, you know? This is the... what door? The fuck door is that?
Now it's time to really teach you three a lesson. Who's first?
Jack! Trick or treat!
Ooh.
Looks like he really fell for that one.
Whoa! Phew, what a day this has been. What's this place?
Don't know. Holiday door there has been turned to what? Independence Day is a holiday? Well, yes, duh, it's a holiday, but I'm saying really you're incorporating that into the Night Before Christmas game. God. I don't know. The door looks tacky, and it just feels like they kind of ran out of ideas. What other holiday should we use? I mean, was this shown in the movie? Like, when Jack's looking around at the different doors, did they ever show an Independence Day, door? I mean, I thought they would have did, like, 4th of July or something like that, yeah. Or maybe 4th of July. I don't fucking know the holidays. There's no Christmas, Thanksgiving, and Halloween, and birthdays. So that's kind of it, really. I don't fucking know it. Any other holiday, because it all feels the fucking same to me. So that might be one reason why my brain's like, oh, okay. Yeah. Fuck me. Alright, brothers, sisters, boys, and girls, my beloved Elena, thank you so much for joining me with this episode of Nightmare Before Christmas. It's not really a Christmas game, so it's kind of like more of a Halloween game, so that's what we're using it for Halloween this year. I had to think about it before I actually played it. I was like, is it more of a Christmas or is it more of a Halloween? But I was like, no, it's more of a Halloween, so we need to do a Halloween. So anyway, thank you so much for joining me with this. Thank you so much. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that thumbs up and also subscribe. Drop me a comment. Let me know what you think of the games we've been playing. Got any recommendations, I'll check them out. Other than that, check the channel description for a link to Elena's channel, a link to my art blog and story blog. We play old games and new games, new games, old games. Other than that, if everybody's enjoying the 31 days of Halloween, our spooky Hallowtober, thank you so much for joining me. Y'all are amazing. Love sharing the wealth of comedy and jokes and the frustration of all the shit that's going on in the game. Other than that, yeah, I will be seeing you on the next video coming soon. So this is part 5 signing off. We'll be doing part 6 soon. Other than that, until then, this is Kevin Kindred signing off. Bye-bye for now, everybody. Bye-bye. Love you, Elena.